Kangana Ranaut is in the seventh sky celebrating the success of her film Tanu Vaids Manu Returns and also winning the Best Actress Award at the prestigious award functions back to back. To celebrate the success of his film, director Anand L. Rai on Tuesday held a grand party for his friends and the film's team. BV of stars stepped down the carpet to attend the party, from lead actress Kangana Ranaut, Tushar Kapoor, Manyata Dutt, Saroj Khan and Ijaz Khan. Kangana this year has achieved her numero uno position, but Deepika isn't very far to snatch away the title.